trees are in the ground, and the fields grow larger every single day. He orders more and more. They have plenty. As he weeds and hoes tears away, another savage rose. And he pays his protection fee to the darkened hitmen, who reserve as little shine. The grey wall must stand. Girls must be fed and paid as usual. Choice of living, his choice of giving, not a single thing. And he smiles relentlessly like so many before him. And he moves as if on a sheet of emotion, but a slippery up there. Well, maybe it's a time for him to change his display. To close the thing down. Once again, he said, no, he can't afford to secure himself anymore than he already has. You see, our window can only be made of glass, and at the end of the day, he stands lightly on his door, but quietly he turns aside from open to close. Sometimes he lets her in. To see her hair's well grown roses, so ingeniously placed, flying around his purse as she reaches.